My message to politicians, both EU but also from the region, is not to underestimate need of a free press, because without the free press there won't be European integration of the Balkan region. So if that's the genuine notion of all our leaders, they should commit much more openly and strongly to the freedom of the press.